So I've had three cards here, two of them are B580, mm-hmm. and one thing is B570.
Yes.
So these guys come to the market earlier. So we have two SKUs. One is the Steel Agent, which is, you know, three fan design, white color. So it's perfect match with our Steel Agent motherboards as well. And this guy is the, you know, B580 Challenger one. It's a two fan with more simple design,
right.
Black PCB, black, you know, color. So this is more like fighter SKU for the B580.
Yeah, I love it. And one of the differences we can call out here surely is like there's a little bit of difference in frequency, and that's why you make it.
Yeah, that's true. And also this B570, that's nice. More like a, you know, mainstream one. So it's coming very soon.
Yeah. Love it. I saw this and I was like, yes, this is the first time I've seen it. I was super excited. I'm like, come on guys, we gotta go shoot this. This is beautiful.
Yeah.
And I can't wait to be able to build actually with both. And also use that B860 over there, the white one, and put it this one or the B570, so it'll be great.
Yeah, this time I believe the Battlemage is really a great product because of the great, you know, value.
Mm-hmm.
If you have a, you know, a price comparison with a competition, you see that 5 to 10% performance, you know, boost. So this is really a great product.
Awesome. Chris, thank you so much.
Thanks
had a
so
lot
much.
Of fun. Thank you for having us.